Hey everyone. My voice audio for this episode got completely messed up. I found the reason and it's fixed, so I'm sorry about that. The game audio is fine, but you'll have to strain a little bit to hear me. Hope it's not too much of a bother. Thanks for tuning in. And now on to the episode.
Hey everybody, and welcome back. My name is, as usual, Tsuki. And this is Ori. And the forest. No, I'm lying. This isn't Ori and the Blind Forest. This is Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Come out! How dare you! Spit on me. Oh, yes. Oh, wrong button. Sorry. Okay, so did I did come this way, right? Yeah. I guess it didn't save this part. Alright. So what is up with... I do guess that this is probably the end of the line for this part. Excuse me. Okay, so time to run all the freaking way back. Excuse me, sir. I don't know what the frick you are supposed to be. Yes. Thank you for lagging, game, but just happened over there. What the freak is that, dude? Oh god, I don't like you. What are you supposed to be? Oh, that's sand. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Whoa, I yeeted him in the wrong direction. What the freak is that? Oh, I don't like you. Okay, well, they're gonna murder me. Oh, that. good idea. Right. Oh, this one. Let's get the healing hand. And then we just put this back again. Oops. I hardly use that ability. Look at this silly. Silly? They don't belong on this freaking. What if I kill them? Maybe that'll make something. One more. Will that make anything happen? So it was a boss battle type of deal. Good to know. Nothing triggered it, nothing said that this is what was happening, though, which is the weirdest part of it. I don't mind though. Spend life to cast spells without going out of energy. Ooh, that's like some blood magic. Alright, this is fair. So, that effectively means this part here at least is off limits. Excuse me. Such a bouncy boy. Silly now. We don't want to go this way. That is not something that is grabbable. At least Okay. Isn't that the spot we woke up in? There's probably some super obvious reason. Hey! No. I found something. There's probably some super obvious reason why, like, you can't come up here. I just completely forgot. No, it's the stinky water. We can eat over that. Oh, that was bad? Yeah, that was bad. You know what? I don't use the archer thing anymore, so this one. Spirit and you use health to heal. How will that work? Okay, this one is going to need some very precarious type of. Oh. Ow! Oh! Come on! All that just to get to a freaking dead end? Oh! Yes, I can see this. Giant spreadlight. Spreadlight can be traded. Okay, that's a giant one then. Oh! Another one? Oh, that was a waste of time. I didn't know you needed to be able to control. What is this? Into the burst. Open the gate and find. Yeah, I don't know. Find the artifact. How? Did I miss something here? It's okay, we can always come back. What's this? Can't remember what that was. Okay, so we might as well just make a run for it all the way to the right. Talk to this dude, see if we can get up here somehow. Stupid. Absolutely abhorrent. We go fast. Get up here yet, right? Are you gonna come jumping over here? Like that small little jump when he gets up onto the ledge. ledge counts as a jump. Okay, so now it's just over this side. At some point, we have to go up. That point is not yet. Hello. What did you do again? All right. What is new shards? Oh, I can just buy a new shard, huh? I want the triple jump. These are silly. Why do I wanna? No, that's terrible. I want triple jump though. I have to save it. Oops. Let's see, can I upgrade something? Finesse. I'm not using this one though. Nah, I don't use that either. Magnet. Great distance. Let's get that. Good. I'll save the rest. Accidentally murdered the crap out of that building. Hello. Hello, the one who told me to show. Told me how you helped Mini Moki and found Mini Secret. You have floppy ears, but you're good at making friends. You have floppy ears too, what the frick are you talking about? So, this is the next way to go. Ow, you stupid. Supposed to. Oh, really? It doesn't want to hit me. Oh, it's just badly angled. To check if there's any hidden sneakies. No? Alright. Hey, who tore down my wall? That was me. Jesus, I heard you from far away. Hello?
Hi,
come on over, let's get a closer look at you, okay? An enemy? I'm obviously gonna go the complete opposite way. Doesn't want me to.
That
Lothurgara.
What is all?
How did you get through the wall?
What pan? No?
Okay, the new skill, sure. Oh, this is where I got the spike in the game. Exploding spike. Spread smash. Spawn a spirit orb that attacks for you. Sentry. That might be cool. Spirit star. Throw a star that returns to you. Blaze. Set by near my enemy's fire. And these are their upgraded versions. Good to know. I want to save up for the triple jump though. But the sentry might be cool. Thank you. There's fire. You see the fire? There's fire right there. Fire. What's down here? That poison water? Yeah, that's the funny thing with it. Hello.
Mano, uko kutin. Ajiza. Uji. Bah.
We're working on it.
Mano, uko kutin.
I can't talk to him, so there should be a way eventually, I assume. Oh, here's a broken spring. Hello. Who are you, you weirdo?
A skirr.
And then there, I hope to reach you, but here you are. You went to yourself to be spirit once more.
Bish me, me, bibber. Oh, Kushkar. I do love. I school it more.
Oh.
You come back. Hey, man. Oh.
Okay. Five, huh? Thorny centurion. The spiky vines on the place are quite the nuisance, I tell you. With some help, I can clear them out. I'm going to get set for everyone. Oh, I would really like if you could repair the spirit wall. They said the spirits of old could warp from one world to another, but perhaps if we enhance this world with Gorlick ore. Yes. Something's gonna happen here. Hello. I came far to find these blades. It is a paradise here for Moki. My family will like it here. The Gorla Grum knows the building ways. Maybe he can help. Aww.
Who's good?
I would lay eyes upon real garlic versions. Four. I care about this. Where can we get some more? Maybe we'll find some more nearby that we can build houses. Look at this little suitcase. It's killing me. Oh, hello. If I had a hat like that funny one over there, what I do? Is that possible? Enemy slain. Energy spent. Life regenerated. Abilities upgraded. Biggest single attack. Jumps. Wall jumps. Dashes. Bashes. Distance travel. That's a lot of distance. Distance swap. Last health collected. 5 of 24. Abilities discovered. 7 of 18. Total spread light spent. Times warped. Percent shard upgrade. Shards collected. Shard slot upgrade. By the time I'm done with this game, every single thing here, except these up top, of course, but every single collectible is going to be 100%. Bye, Mr. Lizard! He's making nuts already. Every time, look at his face. He's so cute. Oh no! Oh my god. Okay. So this is just this entire area, I assume. Okay. Hello, you assholes. Damage to me. Ow. many freaking enemies just giving us the ability to do that. Oh yeah, this looks ow! This way first? Another plant asshole. God, make up your... it was gonna spit and I was timing it perfectly for that, but it didn't spit at all. Give it. Oh, we have more now. I'm going to immediately go back and rebuild their little houses. Tell my family I have found a new home. They live in the silent woods, in the first hut near the entrance. I will pray for the help, and here you might need this key. The woods are not safe now anymore. Thank you. Hut key. You found the new key. The small wooden key unlocks a hut in the silent woods. Alright. Just spoken like a real dad. That sand down there just looks conspicuous. The sand over here. It's just shopping everything down there. But okay, I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. As usual. Like, share, like, comment. I meant so. That's good. But as usual, again, thank you everybody for hanging out with me today. And I'll see all of you in the next episode. Bye for now.